I'm making my favorite Szechuan-style stir-fry with chicken, cashew nuts, and chilies. I'm starting with a simple marinade. I've got chicken here, and I'm using thigh meat. In a bowl, I'm just going to put corn flour. I'm starting with a simple marinade, white wine, a dry white wine. Could use a Chinese wine if you have one. Some light soy sauce. A little bit of water. Just mix that together. You can see it just looks like cold chai at the moment. I'm just going to put the chicken in a Ziploc bag. Just want to save on washing up. Straight in. Poured in. Seal it well. I'm just going to leave it in the fridge to rest. Some Chinese black vinegar. It's quite sweet. I'm going to make some sauce. Some sesame oil. Just a little. Just about a teaspoon or so will do. Some dark soy sauce. Caster sugar. Quite a bit, about a tablespoon or so. And this is what's going to make the sauce quite thick, some corn flour. Whisk it all in. I'm going to fetch my chicken from the fridge. I've already got the wok heating up because you want everything to be nice and hot. Now for the fast and furious stir frying. My wok's nice and hot, needs oil. Just groundnut oil. And now for the Szechuan part, these lovely dried chilies. Now, if you can't get hold of Szechuan peppers, you can just use any ordinary dried hot peppers. But I love the tongue-numbing hotness of Szechuan chili peppers. Just fry these with some Szechuan peppercorns. And again, these have a lovely flavor. Just be careful that the chilies don't start to burn. Once that's becoming aromatic and sizzling and popping, and all these pieces of chicken are cut quite small, so it's gonna fry very quickly. Listen to that sizzle. You know it's gonna be good when it sounds like that. In with ginger, garlic. And you know, I really love this dish because it's so flavorful. It makes a really quick supper. You can tell that it's cooked when it starts to come apart really easily. This chicken is now calling out for sauce. And remember, the corn flour is in here and it's going to go lovely and thick. Let it sizzle and bubble. And it's just going to coat the chicken. Look at that, look at the color. Look at those beautiful red chilies. Oh, and it just smells incredible. All it needs now is spring onions and cashew nuts. So I just toasted my cashew nuts before I tumbled them in. But if you wanted, you could equally use peanuts too, just as tasty and actually slightly more authentically Szechuan, but I just love calorific cashew nuts. And that's all there is to it. It's done. I'm ready to serve up. I've got some noodles, which I'm going to serve it with. Some really simple plain noodles here, egg noodles. My Szechuan-inspired chicken with chilies and cashew nuts, served with simple noodles, a Chinese food combination made in heaven.
For those of you who missed it, here's a quick recap. First, marinate the chicken with corn flour, white wine, light soy sauce, and water. Next, whip up the sauce with some sesame oil, Chinese black vinegar, caster sugar, dark soy, and corn flour. To stir fry, heat oil in a wok, add the chicken, the sauce, onions, chilies, and lastly add some cashew nuts. Load it all up onto a bed of egg noodles and serve.